In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to clear the text in an ActiveX label, when you move the cursor away of the ActiveX control that originally triggered the macro to write text on the label in the first place, using VBA. If you like this video and